Pistachio is one of the most famous dry fruits, commonly known as pista. It is a member of the cashew family, a small tree originating from Central Asia and the Middle East. Normally, we throw away the pista shells after consuming the nut inside. But with these shells, we can make wonderful crafts to decorate our homes. Hi friends, this is Nora Shajan. Welcome to my channel, Nora's Gallery. In today's video, I'm going to show you a simple way to make a wall hanging with pista shells. If you like this video, please support me by subscribing and clicking on the bell icon and by liking and commenting your suggestions. For the background of this wall decor, I'm going to use a piece of artificial wooden flooring, and on this I'll also be making an impression of wood grains with the help of hot glue. After drawing the wood grains with hot glue, it will look like this. Now let's start painting. Here I'm using black and blue to get a nice theme. Now let's make some stars with white paint.